Yo guys, silverGameOfThrones here. Let's talk Bitcoin, crypto. First of all, welcome back to my new real stuff only. So let's talk what's going on. So you can see that Bitcoin is going up and it's related to all crypto. We all know Bitcoin going up, and you know, all the rest of coin are waiting, and then they bura boom, and all you know, crypto market is going up. Right now, Bitcoin is pumping, right? And I told you guys, you know, be investor, okay? Think as investor, don't think as speculator, you know? Oh, I go out, I sold on 50,000, you know? Okay, you sold, it's not my way. I'm waiting, I know when to go. And many people say, oh, Bitcoin will hit all-time high and then it will crash. Let's see, is it true or not, right? So I will start with again, and by the way, I will tell you a little bit secret, okay? The little bit secret is to watch weekly. I'm not watching hour, you know, 4 hour daily. I do not. I am investor. I only interested in a long or middle term. So weekly, you see, if I look weekly, you know, we just hit previous high and we very, very far, you know, from expectation, okay? This is just if $2.5 trillion Bitcoin, I told you I expect like around 10 trillion, okay? This is a crypto total market cap BTC, exclude BTC, okay? Again, where we are without BTC, we on these levels, this is like 1 trillion, okay, 1.2. I believe it's half, right? Bitcoin dominance today is 48%, almost half, right? And it's very interesting to see Bitcoin dominance. I think this will be more, you know, value for you. If you see Bitcoin dominance, so we basically felt, let me make a lines. So we basically, okay, you can see this. So we basically fell almost 40%, right? And now we recover to almost 50%. Now it's like 40, 48. Again, my expectation, you know, we will go much lowest level. So what I did, I took this, you know, pattern and put it here just to see how low we can do. My expectation around 30, okay? But again, it will be not be right away, but you know, it will take time. And if you look here, RSI index, you see RSI, we are in the middle. We are in the middle, guys. So, you know, on a weekly, we are in the middle. So, you know, everything in process. So Bitcoin dominance is very high today. We may jump a little bit more. I believe we can jump as high as 50. And then I expect after Bitcoin settle, you know, I expect to, you know, to going down, okay? But this is my expectation. Okay, now with Bitcoin weekly. Okay, what I want to share you. When people say, oh, it's going, it will crash. So let's look on RSI. Let's look here, okay, on RSI, which is very important. So what we see on RSI? Guys, we only started to touch this level, okay, which is 70. And if you watch what happened with Bitcoin on previous bull runs, you can see that somewhere in 2020, when we have bura boom, from October till March, October, November, December, January, February, April, like 6 months, guys, we were on this zone. 6 months. In 2017, you know, another like 1 year, we were in this zone. This is overbought territory. Right now, we are not in overbought territory, guys. We only started to be close, okay? It, you know, so we have a lot of time to be here, really, really see that, you know, we are in overbought territory. Right now, our RSI below 70, guys, what are you talking about? Look into a MACD, you know, MACD values were here, right? If you look into MACD values, it were here, like around these top levels. Now we are somewhere, you know, just, you know, in the middle of this, you know, in the middle of this. Yes, we are touching these levels again, but it doesn't mean we're supposed to crash. Based on what I see, guys, we are before, not, you know, on the top. We are before big boom, guys. Okay, big boom. And we are coming to this, overbought territory. Just started, guys. Okay, so if someone telling you, oh, we're gonna crash, I personally don't see any crash. I see but Bitcoin it just started, okay? And 65,000, if I take all this drama which you had before, okay, from this level to this level, okay, and I believe we're somewhere near, okay, because we crashed, right? We were here, we crashed, and now we recover. We are touching all-time high, this year high. You see how much we will go? This is the level in Fibonacci level, okay? This is where you can say, this is when we can say that we are overbought territory, okay? Only here, guys, only here. Okay, so this is the levels I'm looking into Fibonacci. If I take Fibonacci from last year, $20,000, to this year low, you see this is my Fibonacci levels, how they correlated with all these lines, guys. Perfect. Perfect, guys. Perfecto more. Okay? Perfecto more. You see? We only started, guys. And we have a big run. Maybe in the middle of next year we will finish, but we are before bull run. We are not on a top, guys. Look on all this indicator, Fibonacci, MACD, Fibonacci, RSI. We are not in overbought territory. We are on all this, red territory. All what we did before up to this 65, it's red. It's bad. It's unbelief. This is a believer, okay? So we just came to believer territory, guys. So be tuned, guys, and never look in daily. Look on weekly, guys. Weekly you need to look because this is a weekly chart, okay? I'm telling you on weekly chart. And I'm long term. I don't care about daily. It may crash on $10,000, maybe in one day. Weekly, monthly. This is where I see Bitcoin much higher level. Minimum 100K. Maybe I will start to worry. Okay, before 100K, guys, just forget about this. This all drama, not for us, for them. Okay, so Bitcoin, next 1 year. Okay, at 6 months, 1 year. Even this year, I see very high numbers. Okay. It's very important to have the right timing, guys. Remember, Silver Game of Thrones is talking real stuff. Okay, guys, if you like, subscribe, hit notification, and all the best. Bye-bye.